In the ever-expanding sphere of complexities, the need of the hour is simplicity. Ideas which are not just implementable, but also sustainable, are needed today. Today, when India is experiencing a social revolution, is the real benefit reaching the one who needs it the most? Is the fund being distributed equitably? Are we able to touch the real grassroots issues? Where is the innovation in the way social sector works? Can we actually get the assessment of each penny invested? Today, we need an entity who can solve these issues so as to reach a point where corporate and government invest on the future of India without wasting even a penny. Thus, with the objective, opportunity, solutions simplified.
Finovation was primarily set up to address the multiplicity of CSR initiatives and the concept of the buzzing CSR initiative, which was at a very nascent stage in 2008 and 2009.
Finovation is a first of its kind step towards this future India. They are a pioneer in development sector in providing research-oriented services.
We needed to put a research team in place which could actually go into and conduct an in-depth research of what CSR is, how should it look like for India, what are the existing stories, success stories, failure stories across the world. So that took us about a year's time to come to a conclusion.
Finovation takes pride in stating that it has been able to put in place Asia's first proposal research laboratory, which takes the concept research on policy drafting and implementation design a step ahead than the others.
We have set up and we take pride in announcing that we have Asia's first state-of-the-art proposal research lab. Now, when I talk of a laboratory for proposal research, it means that we are the first company in India which has actually gone into the depths of CSR, because we primarily deal only with CSR and the initiatives on the ground, to actually carry out an in-depth research of what kind of initiatives are required on the ground. Based on the assessments and the research on the ground, we actually advise CSRs on what kind of projects should they be carrying out on the ground in alignment with their business objectives.
The phenomenal growth of the company has been fueled and catalyzed by their exceptional human resource team.
We started with a very small team of few individuals. Say about 5 people were together when we started the company in 2009. And at a rate of about 70% of growth every single year, today we are approximately 100 member team. We initiated all the efforts and we ensured that the whole process of galvanization of resources for CSR is put in such a manner that it is simple to understand for companies concerned and implementable on the ground for agencies which implement policies on the ground, which may be the companies directly or through civil society organizations in various parts of the country.
With the sector growing at a double-digit rate every year, and with the increase in the number of players in the sector, which is getting catalyzed by the overwhelming prevalence of corporate social responsibility, Finovation is rightly poised to provide its array of research-based services to organizations who want to effectively initiate and continue in real terms their corporate social responsibility mandate.
The CSR bill creates an enabling atmosphere where the facilitation has just begun and the push has come from the government, and I think it is going to go a long way, and the corporates, with the kind of expertise that they have on board and the kind of learning that has started to evolve in them and in the boardrooms, will start shifting a part of our concentration from shareholders, and it will slowly shift to the stakeholder management.
Come, let's make a change together.